as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have. We tonight might consider it a celebration of the acoustic of the Green Moat.
I am sitting in a room, the same room you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I'm going to play it back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. Alvin Lucier, who composed this piece of music in 1969 and who has a stutter, said, "I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have." We tonight might consider it a celebration of the acoustic of the Green Moat. I am sitting in a room, the same room you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I'm going to play it back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. Alvin Lucier, who composed this piece of music in 1969 and who has a stutter, said, "I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have." We tonight might consider it a celebration of the acoustic of the Green Moat. Thank you.